Mr. Jones said you was dead, and that's not NAsir Jones, so I believed in what he said, but the illmatic mathematic forgot to factor in the fact that you produced a progeny, an oddity of sorts with thicker lips and juicier hips and snaps your fingers a bit more, but her essence remains the same, so I'm a lover in the present tense, unlike common sense, and do anything to stay near to her and understand clearer what makes her what she is, and possibly fornicate with her to create the next generation, possibly producing another beautiful baby girl, and maybe we'll call her hip-hop. So plug my microphone and intravenous. Fuck who the king is, we are called jesters inside arenas. Shuckin and jivin for paper, I rap to be a saviour. Verbal illustrator, narrator, and liberator. So stop it, 3,000 simultaneous. Rappers rip instantaneous. Voice forms a melody, so melodic. We're forced to bury it in water, nurture, shelter it before the industry can slaughter it. Hip-hop, we fought for it now. Things. Take this old bitch hip-hop, restore it to a queen. Although it seems we're in dire need, diamonds form of speed pilots for friction. My diction laced over Alicia,